Alright, so there guys, welcome back to episode 16 of What Remains of Edith Finch.
On the way back from Lewis's funeral, my mom told me to start packing.
Yeah, hope it's episode 16.
She waited until the day before we left to tell Edie.
Yeah, it is.
I'm not sure if she wanted to make it easier or harder.
Yes, this is the last one. This is like the finale.
We'd stayed. But I understand why we left.
She's got the house that's at the tippity top. Can't really walk there. Jeez. Packing peanuts everywhere. Alright. See what's over here.
My mom ended up leaving everything behind.
And it's a cool bedroom. So cool. Jeez, look at this. This place is so cool.
What happened that night had been coming for a long time.
Look at that. It looks so awesome.
Maybe it should have come sooner.
That's my dad sneezing.
But it had to end one way or another. All that's left now is to tell you about that last night.
Yeah. How cool is all of this, you know? This is hers. Yeah. Let's write it down.
Edie just watched us pack and didn't say a word. Until supper, when she raised her glass and said,
"To our final night together, and all our final nights apart."
Grandma, you know what I said about alcohol. Some of your medications are very
Edith,
specific.
I left a present for you in the hallway. Why don't you go open it? The grown-ups have to argue now.
I'm sorry, you're right. We're all leaving tomorrow. Let's just enjoy our last...
I'm not leaving.
Edith, you're excused.
The finale.
The power had been shut off that morning, but Edie always had plenty of candles.
So
when my mom
finale.
Was at the library, I don't think she knew about the other entrance.
Yeah. This is the finale of this game, guys.
The key to it.
Let's just get into it. Oh. It's a pretty cool part. Let's go.
That thing you're afraid of isn't going to end when you leave the house. Edith has a right to know these stories.
My children are dead because of your stories. I think it's best if Edith and I leave tonight.
Jeez.
We'll have the nursing home send a van for you in the morning. Okay?
Dear Edith, there's so many stories I wish I could tell you, but there's only time for one. This is about what happened on the night you were born. That night, the tide went way, way out.
Jeez.
It was the first and last time I ever saw the old house aground. There'd been an earthquake out in the middle of the ocean. They called it the lowest tide in 1,000 years. God, it smelled awful. You know, I've seen that house every day of my life. But I never thought I'd go back to it. When the fog rolled in, I lost my way.
Jeez. Some thick fog, yo.